two, I'm looking to draw a concave hexagon with twofold rotational symmetry. So a nice illustration or an example of that would be kind of a bow tie looking figure. This is concave. It has a diagonal that falls outside the figure itself. It has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 sides, and it has rotational symmetry. I can rotate this point 180 degrees and then a second 180 degrees to fall map back onto itself each time. And so it would have the twofold rotational symmetry as well.